get ready to match the star. Comic impressionist, Fred Travellina. America's TV sweetheart, Sally Struthers. Comedian, Rip Taylor. Comedian, Susan Norfleet. From Not Necessarily the News, Tom Hart. And from The Simpsons, Marcia Wallace. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you for joining us on Match Game. Hello. Thank you, Gene Wood. Oh, it's so festive. Oh, it's so festive. What a holiday season it is, huh?
Oh, golly.
Happy holidays.
Oh, I should tell you at home that Charles Nelson Reilly is not going to be with us this week. He is vacationing with his family in Switzerland.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, he is. but we have, first time on our show, Rip Taylor is here.
This for the holidays. Thank you very much.
You look great, Rip.
Yeah, these roots are dead. Thank you so much. It's windy out. Rug warnings are up. Go ahead, Ross. I'll be fine.
Also, first time on our show, Tom Parks. Comedian Tom Parks.
Yeah.
Very fun. Tom, oh, big news for Tom. Nominated for an ACE Award for Not Necessarily the News.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Big news. And something that we should tell the people, you have been for the last 5 years chairman of the American Diabetes Association. Am I correct?
I'm chairman of the Comedy Crusade Against Diabetes for the American Diabetes Association.
That's very confusing.
We've raised about $500,000 over the last four years.
Wow. Yeah. Well, now, how did you get involved?
I got involved the hard way. I was in Missouri 5 years ago touring, not feeling well, and went in to see a doctor, and he said, "You've got diabetes," which I thought was insult to injury. I'm in Missouri and I've got diabetes.
Oh. Oh.
His name is Tom.
A tough week.
Yes, it was a tough week.
Sent all letters.
Yeah, that's right. All Missouri.
It's a joke.
This is to Tom Parks. Yeah. P-A-R-K-S. All right, let's meet our contestants. Hi, Tamara.
Hi.
Good to see you. Wow, you have $1,400, and this is your second time back.
Thank you.
And we have a challenger. Hi, Oliver.
Hi.
How are you, Doug? Oh, you have some Oliver fans, apparently. Tell us about yourself.
Okay, my name is Oliver Hamilton. I'm originally from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and I do customer service work.
Customer service work?
Yeah.
For?
A major multinational corporation.
Well, you know how we play Match Game, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, every correct match is worth $50, and the winner keeps all of the money, goes on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. Tamara, you're up first.
I'll take B, please.
You'll take a B.
Woo-hoo.
Okay.
Good choice.
Okay. That was a very good choice. Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Susan Norfleet with us again. Jack said, no wonder the Hollywood Academy of Music can't fill its classes. The singing lessons are taught by blank. Sally has a beautiful holiday outfit.
Yes, thanks to my friend, Georgette Hollis, who paints all my jackets.
And she hand-painted that, didn't she?
Yes, she did. You can't have them dry clean, so you can't sweat in them, but they look great.
All right, here we go. Jack said, no wonder the Hollywood Academy of Music can't fill its classes. The singing lessons are taught by...
Roseanne Barr.
Roseanne Barr.
Oh, yeah.
Singing lessons taught by Roseanne Barr. What do you think, Fred?
Well, I mean, here we are, the holiday season. There's one guy's voice that just doesn't seem to lend itself to holiday music. It's Johnny Cash, you know? We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, Suey.
I said Roseanne Barr.
There's a man.
Roseanne Barr.
All right, Rip.
I want to thank you for the gift for my first time being here. He gave me a picture of Art Linkletter hitting a kid. I couldn't. Well, I don't dance. This is it. Roseanne Barr.
No, when
I heard her sing Roseanne, yes. I thought, after all those years listening to that lovely, lilting, speaking voice, what a surprise. Roseanne Barr.
Roseanne Barr, the man.
Oh, Tom. Tom, we're up to a sizzling start.
Well, it's going to be my favorite Christmas album of the year. Roseanne Barr.
Marcia, as you can tell, before you give your answer, look, it was an accident, an injury.
You're so observant, Ross.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I cut my finger. I came in this morning. I said, excuse me, I cut my finger. I'd like it, if you have a nurse, bandage it properly so I don't bleed all over the set, because that's not good for comedy, you know. Bleeding and comedy don't go together. Well, it immediately became Lucy and Ethel cut their finger. First of all, they send me a security guard with handcuffs, which is very helpful when you're bleeding, and wanted me to write down a statement. Then they send me 14 knuckle bandages. This is very helpful when you're a little finger. So I went to the fabulous nurse finally, and she fit me all up and put bandages on. She gave me a little raincoat to stop infection. She did. It was just lovely of her.
A little drizzle.
A veritable Florence Nightingale. Well,
That's very nice. But now do you feel better?
I feel much better. Thank you for letting me get that off my chest.
All right, well, now the singing lessons are taught by who?
Oh, I forgot. Roseanne Barr.
Yeah, okay. That should be a holiday, kind of a holiday special almost on
I
that finger.
I think so. We'll see. You mean you want to see how my finger is tomorrow?
Jared, we'll see how I'm sure it'll heal by then. Old Lady Purvis said, my Christmas tree looks really bare this year. I couldn't afford any ornaments, so instead, I hung my blank on the tree. Sally, how long is that answer?
Well, Old Lady Purvis is such an interesting woman. I didn't.
All right, here we go, Oliver. Old Lady Purvis has a very bare tree. She couldn't afford any ornaments, so instead she hung her
teeth.
Her teeth.
All right, Oliver.
Hung her teeth on the tree.
Hello, this is Dr. Ruth. You know that if they changed that name, took the S off, it would be Old Lady Pervert. So, I said that she hung her brassiere.
Her brassiere. Hung her brassiere. Sally?
I said her dentures.
Her dentures.
Rip. And then Ross gave me a group insurance policy. I get $1,000 if I'm killed in a group. Thank you very much. I put teeth. Well, it saves the joke.
All right, Susan.
Well, Ross,
what'd she hang on the tree?
Oliver's from the South. I'm from the South. Tom's from the South. Every Christmas we get together and watch Deliverance. You know that famous line? You got some mighty pretty teeth on you, boy.
Oh, teeth.
Right. Oh, is it lips? Lips.
Pretty mouth.
Pretty mouth? That's got a pretty mouth on you? Yeah.
I knew what it was.
See, and this is why that stereotype is perpetuated, because you say these things.
Yes, but I'm making a fine living doing that.
Sure. What'd you say?
Mr. Tate.
Yeah, what do you think, Tom?
Her idea of gun control is holding it with both hands. Yeah.
I said Tate.
Tate, who's that Tate? I don't know what we're saying. Marcia.
Ross. Yes. I'm sorry, honey. I forgot my answer. You know, I lost all this blood. I'm faint. Don't bother me. Dentures, I said.
Dentures. High scores. 250 for Oliver, Tamara. You have 300. We'll be right back with Matchup. Please stay with us.
How does Geico process my claim so quickly and still save me so much money?
Ancient martial arts secrets from the Wuxia.
Johnson. I got it. Geico. As always, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
One of these women uses Suave Professional's Agua Pui shampoo. The other pays more for Paul Mitchell Agua Pui. Both are salon tested. Both leave hair shiny and gorgeously soft. So, who uses Suave and who spends three times as much? If you can't tell, why should we? Suave. Don't you look smart?
Here's to letting the wind comb your hair once in a while. A little bit of freedom goes a long way. Crystal Light. The five fruit flavors you love are in a bottle. And just 5 calories. Available in your grocer's juice aisle.
I started using Daily Facials and saw such a difference in my skin. It inspired me.
Olay Daily Facials. Cleanses, tones, exfoliates, conditions. Like a little bit of a facial every day.
They say change is good. I say change is great.
Olay Daily Facials. Love the skin you're in.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, we're back. All right, our score at the end of the first round, Tamara, our champion, has 300. Oliver, you have 250. Now it's time to play Match Up. This is where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. You're trailing right now, so we'll let you start first. Who would you like to play with?
Tom.
Okay, Tom.
You, Oliver?
All right. We're going to show you a series of possible matchups now, Oliver. You pick what you think is the best answer, and every time you and Tom agree, you get $50. Okay, we'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Get as many as you can. Ready? Go. Search blank. Search light, search, and seizure.
Search light.
Match. Tread blank. Tread water, tread mill.
Tread water.
Match. First blank. First edition, First Amendment.
First Amendment.
Match. Hidden blank. Hidden agenda, hidden camera.
Hidden camera.
No match. Skinny blank. Skinny mini, skinny dip.
Skinny dip.
No match. Rear blank. Rear admiral, rear window.
Rear window.
Match. Santa blank. Santa Monica, Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Ooh, not in time. Got 4 matches. Got 4, Oliver. All right, Tamara, who do you want to play with?
I'm going to play with Sally, please.
Oh, Sally Struthers. All right, remember now, $50 per match. We'll give you 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Wild blank. Wild card, wild cat.
Wild card.
No match. Alfred blank. Alfred Hitchcock, Alfred E. Newman.
Alfred Hitchcock.
Match. Bubble blank. Bubble yum, bubble bath.
Bubble bath.
Match. I love blank. I love Lucy, I love you.
I love Lucy.
Match. Planters blank. Planters punch, planters peanuts.
Planters peanuts.
Match. Animal blank. Animal crackers, animal house.
Animal crackers.
No match.
Animal
Martin
ice.
Blank. Martin Van Buren, Martin Mull.
Martin Mull.
Ah, yes. Got it in time. All right, 5 matches. 550 to 450 is our score. We'll be back after these messages, folks.
Security disarmed.
Take door number 3.
It takes a thief.
Big time dollars, huh? Ooh.
To nail a crook.
I don't have coronaries, I give them.
He's going down.
Let it go, Kevin.
$7 million worth of antiques.
I'll drive. Hand me my keys.
Let the game begin.
Martin Lawrence.
Hold your head up. You got that double chin thing happening.
Danny DeVito.
You can...
That's cool.
What's the worst that could happen?
I think he's perturbed.
Rated PG-13.
Of crawling around on your knees or doing endless sit-ups? Introducing the revolutionary Ab Energizer System, featuring 21st century technology that's a simple, easy way to help firm and tone your abs without breaking a sweat. And it's also great for your lower back, buns, and thighs. The secret is Ab Energizer's electronic impulses that stimulate your abs so they contract and relax as if you're doing a sit-up. Now you can get up to 700 muscle contractions in just 10 minutes and get the tone and definition you've always wanted.
I've gone from a waist 37 to a waist 34.
Work out your abs anywhere, watching TV, at the office, even around the house. Why spend $120 for a single unit product? With the double unit Ab Energizer, you get 2 modes and 10 settings to maximize your workout. call now to order the complete AB Energizer system for just $59.95. It includes the AB Energizer belt with two units, tightening gel, meal plan, instruction guide, and carrying case. You also get a free 30-day supply of Diet Energizer with its fat-burning formula. If you don't lose at least 2 inches off your waist in the first 30 days, return it for a full refund. To order, call now.
Best take two. Thank you. We'll call you.
Do I get the part?
Whammy, premiering April 15th, only on Game Show Network.
Here we go. Oliver, your turn. A or B?
A.
Ah, okay, here we go.
Good choice, Oliver.
I'm trying to kiss up
to
him.
You got inside information.
All right. Mean Marvin is really a mean zookeeper.
How mean is he?
Well, at his petting zoo, he makes you pet the blanks.
Ooh. If I stick it in there somewhere.
Long and lean. Oh, here we go. Everybody has their answer. Oliver, Mean Marvin is a really mean zookeeper. At his petting zoo, he makes you pet the...
snakes.
The snakes. Pet the snakes. Oh, now, oh, see, the audience is starting, well, I don't know, Oliver, I don't know. Let's see if we can't get a match, Fred.
He made him pet the porcupine.
Oh, that's
a good answer, Fred.
Pretty good answer. That's a good answer. Sally?
He made them pet the porcupine.
The porcupine. Yes, Rip.
I mean, he was angry. Not only was he mean, he disgusting, and you'll get the point, too. It's a porcupine, and I thought that would be mean. Well, I like snakes.
You're right. You're right. That's a good answer. How about you, Susan?
I didn't... I'm sorry. I didn't... I was thinking of the what all petting zoos have, of course, is fish. I said piranhas.
Oh, pet the piranhas.
Yeah. Sure. Pet the piranhas.
Alerted. Okay. Tom?
You pet them the same way they make love, very carefully.
Ah, the porcupines. Porcupines.
Another whole group. Your alligators.
The alligators.
All right.
Alligators. Well, no match there. No match there. Okay, Tamara, let's see how you do with this. Carl the convict said, I want a minimum security chain gang. It's just like maximum security, except instead of iron balls, we have blank balls. Okay, Tom has his answer. He has many answers. You could sell them to the other contestants. Susan has one?
Oh, yeah, I like that one too.
Okay, here we go. All right. Carl the convict said, I'm on a minimum security chain gang. It's just like maximum security, except instead of iron balls, we have...
bowling balls.
Bowling balls. We have bowling balls. Bowling balls.
Well, we're in this together.
I don't know. That's right. He didn't get any last time. Well, she's not hurt so far. Fred?
I brought along Reagan, who wants to do something for Christmas.
Oh, okay? That's nice.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me...
I didn't get it. I said cotton balls.
Cotton balls. Because it's minimum security, sure.
Minimum security.
Sally.
I said Nerf ball.
Oh, Nerf ball.
Well, it was a minimum security prison,
sure.
Right? So snowballs would be quick, but I put cotton balls.
Cotton balls.
It's a minimum.
Sure, cotton balls. Susan, no iron balls. They have what balls?
Oh, I'm so off on this one. Well, of course, I just thought if I'd been a guy working in a... prison thing. I was sour balls.
Sour balls? Sour balls? You're not helping anyone with this. Tom?
I'm gonna throw mine away too. I went with that food thing.
Oh, cheese balls.
Cheese balls! What was that?
Cheese balls. Marcia?
I love them with a little ripple. It's fabulous. We're talking your basic softballs.
Softballs. Softballs. I know, it started great. Neither one of you got a match that time. We can change it. It's time for a final matchup now. Whoever is ahead at the end of this round wins this part of the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. All right, Oliver, you're trailing, so you'll go first. Who do you want to play with?
Fred Traveling.
Fred. This time, matchups are worth $100, and we'll give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can. You've got to get at least $550, though, to stay in the game. Ready? Go. Blank powder. Baby powder, gunpowder.
Gunpowder.
Match. Blank sport. Good sport, blood sport.
Good sport.
No match. Blank bono. Pro bono, sunny bono.
Sunny bono.
Match. Blank range. Radar range, home on the range.
Home on the range.
No match. Blank port. Vintage port. Airport.
Airport.
No match. Blank festival. Jazz festival, rock festival.
Rock festival.
No match. Blank rest. Armrest, bed rest.
Armrest.
Match. Blank twist. Oliver twist, do the twist.
Oliver twist.
Match. Blank flakes. Cornflakes, snowflakes.
Cornflakes.
Match. Blank jury. Hung jury, grand jury.
Hung jury.
Match. Blank bit. Out of time. You got six, Oliver. You got six, Matthew. That was a good job. Tamara? All right, you and Susan.
Oh, Tamara.
All right.
I'll try my very hardest.
Yeah, you have 550. You've got to beat 1,050 to win this game. All right, let's have 45 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Blank breaker. Jawbreaker, icebreaker.
Jawbreaker.
Match. Blank sign. Vital sign, stop sign.
Stop sign.
Match. Blank Simon. Simple Simon, Carly Simon.
Simple Simon.
No match. Blank eyes. Old blue eyes, Betty Davis eyes.
Old blue eyes.
Match. Blank coop. Chicken coop, flew the coop.
Chicken coop.
Match. Blank Floyd. Pretty boy Floyd, pink Floyd.
Pink Floyd.
Match. Blank liners. Flatliners, ocean liners.
Flatliners.
No match. Blank roast. Friars roast, chuck roast.
Chuck roast.
Match and win. You did it, see? Tamara, you did it again. You did it again. Good work. Good job.
Yay! Good.
Oliver, we have to say goodbye to you. Happy holidays, though. We have some nice things for you backstage. Right.
Thanks a lot. Right. Thanks. Goodbye.
We're going to be right back after these words with our Superman, folks.
Ever see the look on someone's face who's just won $100,000? You want drama? Watch this game show, The $100,000 Pyramid with Dick Clark, today at 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. Eastern.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now. Come on, baby, do the Colgate Motion.
For 25 times the brushing power of an ordinary toothbrush, get the new Colgate Motion.
Come on, baby, do the Colgate Motion.
These two women started scrubbing their bathtubs at the same time. The woman on the right used deeper, penetrating scrubbing bubbles. The woman on the left is using Tilex. Be done with scum faster with scrubbing bubbles. They work even harder, so you don't have to.
What's up, Mr. Foster?
I go in for a PC. I come out with a migraine. You ask for this, all they have is that. Makes your head spin.
Well, your computer quandary is easily solved by the folks at Dell. Just call or go online. They'll help you figure it out. So you know what you're getting and what you're getting it for.
So none of this?
Nope. Just the perfect PC for you at the right price for you.
Well, I'm feeling better already.
Good.
Steven, isn't this your father's car?
No.
Right now, a complete Dimension desktop with an Intel Pentium 4 processor delivering performance where you need it most is just $799. There's great deals on notebooks, too. And why wait? Because for a limited time, you can get free shipping.
You're gonna say it, aren't you?
Oh, he knows.
Easy to buy, easy to own, easy as Dell. Dell PCs use Intel Pentium 4 processors.
Let me see what it is.
Neighbor, thought you could use a little break.
We brought you some Kool-Aid.
You got lemons in it.
Lots of lemons.
You guys will have no problem fitting in around here.
Stir up some smiles.
I'd like to thank everyone who voted for me, my mother and my father, my big brother, my
sure are a lot of award shows these days, and they all seem pretty much the same.
My sponsor.
Feel like something different?
Yeah, you got it.
Then tune in to Game Show Network's Golden Pyramid Awards. This isn't some tux and gown snooze fest. It's 4 hours of the greatest moments from 20, 25, and $100,000 Pyramid. Game Show Network's Golden Pyramid Awards, Saturday, March 23rd, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern.
But I really want to thank Game Show Network for this Golden Pyramid Award.
Now, don't be nervous.
Okay.
Don't be nervous here. You're going to win over $10,000 here. You were here before. You have $1,400 plus your other money. You just won. So now let's go for the big dough, huh?
Great.
Okay, we polled a recent studio audience, got their best response to this. I have to look around the clown. What does it say? Blank detector. Blank detector. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer, $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Of course, you can get some help here from three of our stars.
Okay, Tom?
A lie detector.
Lie detector. Yep.
Marsha, metal detector?
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah. Well,
metal detector. Right,
yeah. Smoke detector.
Oh, those are good ones. Smoke detector, lie detector, metal detector, or detector of your own?
I'm going to go with smoke detector.
Smoke detector. All right, let's see. What was the $200 answer, please? Metal detector. $300 answer? Smoke detector. Now, what was the $500 answer out of curiosity? Was it lie detector? Yeah, it was. Okay. So you have $3,000. That means you play for 10 times that, or $3,000, rather, by matching one of our stars head-to-head. Double that amount with a lucky spin on the Wheel of Christmas. Here we go.
The Wheel of Christmas.
It's the Wheel of Christmas. Holiday cheer. All right, spin that. Let us know who you're going to play with. Oh, right in the middle. Marsha is your partner. Come out here, if you will. All right, you're going to be playing for $3,000 worth of little cocktail sausages. No, it's money. It's real money. And Marsha is your partner. Marsha, write down your best answer for this. Dressed blank. I have to have an exact match now. No help from our audience. She has her answer. Okay. Dressed blank.
To kill.
Dressed to kill. $3,000, Marsha. Can you match dressed to kill?
Well, all I had to do was look at Tamara. She is dressed to kill.
Ah! Good work. You come back as our champion. We'll talk about that in a moment. Please stay with us, folks.
Hi, Green Ball here. Be prepared to be bowled over by laughs, cash, and romance.
Newlywed Game Classic and the new Newlywed Game.
Together.
They make a great couple. Have a ball with a whole hour of Newlywed Games weeknights starting at 10 Eastern.
I will not surrender to it. I will not stop being me. Videos, mailings, emails.
I'm learning about breakthrough treatments.
I like how it hooks me up with other people with RA.
And it's free from Immunex and Wyeth, leaders in RA research.
I will not give RA the power to change me.
I will start fighting back.
If you have rheumatoid arthritis, call RA Access now. 1-800-445-5804. 1-800-445-5804.
I will live the life I dreamed of.
Stick around for those mischievous whammies of Press Your Luck. Then it's time for the big bucks with Dick Clark on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Let's Make a Deal.
See, Tamara, it's totaling up now. $5,550.
Fabulous.
And you come back as our champ on the next show. So we'll see you then, huh, folks? Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive Advanced Formula Centrum, a high-potency multivitamin, multi-mineral formula with beta-carotene. Centrum, more complete from A to Zinc. Koala Springs blends sparkling natural mineral water with exotic fruit juices from Australia. Deliciously refreshing. There's nothing quite like a koala. Magnavox, portable stereo, AM, FM, dual cassette recorder is smart, very smart. Its turbo bass generator gives it great sound performance furnished by Magnavox.
There's no defense against a whammy. Woo-hoo! Press Your Luck. Coming up next, only on Game Show Network.
For Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.